important result here today. It looked tight for a while, but you really dug it out.
Yeah, I know we started off very badly. I think we were 6-7 points down at one stage. But fairness to the boys, they dug deep. They worked hard and we got the scores back on board. We went 5 down again, I think, in the second half. And no disrespect to any other Cavan team, but a lot of Cavan teams would have died down in the past and would have said, look, it's not our day. But we didn't. We stuck in and we put it out and we got a valuable point. Yeah, the system we play is very demanding, especially around the half forward line, and usually we shift more by in and out, so it gives other less fresh legs and more teams to work.
One big away win last week after beating Monaghan at home, and come down here then and really showed great results and character. It's a voice of the St. Cavan team's able to do that. It sets us up well for our next game.
Yeah, it is, and okay, we can say that we're going somewhere, but it's up to this group of lads. We're on the right track, but it really is up to the players themselves, and it all depends on what we want to do as a group and what we want to achieve. And we've set up goals, we know what we want to achieve, and hopefully we're on the right track in doing it.
Great pride back in that jersey, Barry. That's clear to be seen by every man out there.
Yeah, and there should be great pride because Cavan's a county full of pride and great players to play with them in the past. And hopefully we can make our own history here in the next couple of years and really put the pride back into it.